Ako si Leo Isaac, head coach ng Blackwater team sa PBA. Unang-una, we were able to get the players na gusto talaga namin, no? At we feel na yung mga players na kinuha namin, makakatulong sa amin. And secondly, bumata yung ano, average age ng players ng Blackwater. And nagkaroon kami ng magandang pagkakataon to get the number one pick sa Gilas draft, the number one pick sa regular draft. And hopefully, yung mga players na gaya nila Mac Bello, nila AL Banal, plus the other recruits, James Forrester, etong si Nard Spinto, si Ronjay Benape, si Raymond Aguilar, will blend well with the other players na natira, holdovers namin, sila Kyle Pascual, sila Art De La Cruz, sila Bam Bam, Denok Miranda. And ganun naman eh, no? Umaasa kami. We're expecting na we can play well and be competitive in this coming All-Filipino of the PBA. Si Mac Bello will be given a lot of load to carry on his shoulders. Si AL Banal will be given exposure. Umaasa ako na sana maging instant impact players, but it would all depend on the way they would tackle their roles, their jobs as rookies in the PBA. Depende na sa kalibre ng player yun eh. Kami, we will be guiding them, we will be assisting them, giving them the pointers that they would be needing in the course of their rookie year. Sana maging pumasa sila sa kanilang rookie year with passing grades, and hopefully they will be better players for Blackwater. Siguro to qualify in the playoffs, and from there on, kung sakaling papalarin kami, makapag-qualify kami sa playoffs, kung abutin kami ng quarterfinals, semis, or kung makapag-finals kami, bakit hindi? Pero yung ipipinpoint ko kung ano yung ano namin, siguro hanggang ano lang muna, hanggang playoffs lang muna. Kung pagdating ng playoffs, ibang story na naman yan.